This is how to cook a panda. You grab the panda. You season him up with some pepper and salt. Then you are going to give him a nice chop chop massage. Then you are going to open your bowl. Place your lid somewhere, and you put the panda in the bowl. Smush him in there however you need to. And then you put the lid back on, and then you're gonna head to the oven. Okay, so you're gonna bring your panda pot in. You're gonna set it down, open it up, and give the panda a nice good squish. Squish, squish. And then put him back in, or her. Then you're gonna open up the oven. Now, if your bucket or bowl will not fit, you might want to take one of these out. So you take one of these out, and you're gonna set it over here. And then you're gonna put the pot in. And then you're gonna close the oven. And you're gonna put it to 350. And then you're gonna set it for 5 minutes. And then when it comes out, it will be perfect steam rice. And now you are going to pull your pot out of the oven.
Michael, where are you going?
And you're gonna take off the lid. And it should be some panda rice. And it is very good. I will even show you how it is delicious. Delicious.